point where the pipe had to burst in 2006 November. And it took some time for the situation to be corrected. All the spillage was reporting into Chingora Stream, Chingora Stream, Mushishima, Mushishima finally got fuel. This went as far as the Kitwe, and it's on record, even in the High Court.
And what happened here?
The pipes, because they were running with the untreated material, so the rubber was worn out inside. As a result, the pipe had to burst. And it took KCM a lot of time to correct this situation. It ended up shutting down the whole plant so we can correct the situation.
And how many days did this
run?
10 days.
There was no water in the compound.